Gimme. I threw the fucking six away, you fucking cock!
You're a bet. Six.
Seems to have forgotten about, but I love it because it's frustrating, aggravating,
and
I like it anyway. Five card frenzy.
Uh-huh.
Get rid of a card now.
Probably this one.
With two boards to come, keep those aces suited.
Just a high? Just high. Two hands. Just high. Omaha.
What do you got?
I have two boards.
Yes.
King.
Lots of clubs.
Lots.
Clubs are free.
Chance of any flush coming out for me is slim. Looks like I'm gonna have to ride these aces all the way home.
Oh, that's fucked. You're throwing cards away now?
Oh, yeah. Throw another one. Oh,
very easy.
Fuck me.
What's wrong with this game?
I love when that works, so when you have nothing matching right off.
What's wrong with this game?
I match both boards.
Yes, you're straight, red draw on one, and a flush draw on the other.
Two pair on
both. You gotta break
both boards.
Up.
I gotta break it up, yeah. Right?
That's why everybody hates this game. That game, dude.
So which way are you guys gonna go? Hang on, because
my design.
Clubs, I get beat there. I got the two pair there. I can go like this, and I'll get rid of this guy. Okay, I'll go this way. I don't give a fuck. Fuck you guys.
On a runner's base.
I check.
50. No, I had two bears on both. That was a good hand. Now you guys don't know which one I'm going.
Whammy.
I threw the fucking six away, you fucking cock.
You're a bet. Six.
And now we throw a card away?
Yep.
Throw the last card away.
So you don't get greedy. I got time. Oh, no. I threw the six away. Look at what comes. Okay. At least you guys go with the runner. At least I know I have a six. Okay.
Still your bet.
I'm going to throw this one away. I'm going to go 50.
Sounds like a bet for six.
Hmm?
Yeah, I know, it's a lot of talking for it.
Oh,
man. Oh, somebody's swearing on my kid's life.
Everybody's in?
Yeah.
Threw away the six to keep two changes.
Nope. I threw the king away because I thought you guys were going to flush draw on me. All right.
Who's that?
Chad.
50.
Fucking three? Throw up.
I'm gonna try raising.
I'm gonna try raising a dime.
And I'll throw on the other dime.
Fuck 20.
I got fucked all the way around this fucking thing. I had king six, Drew. I threw it away.
Well, that's good for me.
Yeah.
Hopefully, you're all going for the bottom.
I have 10-7 on the bottom. Because I was worried about. Oh, what is that? A set? Oh yeah,
ace is up, three,
right there.
And I beat yours on the top.
That's why I kept quizzing you about the six.
Oh, no, because there was too many things here.
I got aces up on the bottom, Dodge.
Yeah.
What's that?
Aces up. You got tens up.
Oh, he counterfeited me, right?
Yeah.
You got a three in the end.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's fine. That's okay. It happens.
Well, the three gave him the pair to match your, because you have two pair, but you only have a pair of aces. But
yeah, I got counterfeited. Yeah, the three came out on the end.
Yeah, give him the two
pair.
It's not going anywhere. Like, he's got aces.
Oh, no.
Set?
So he was going on my hand, on the high hand.
No, his boat. I threw the boat away to let Greg in there.
Yes, I appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
No problem.